Hi, guys. Like, what? You talking to me? Oh, no, boo boo. No, you ain't.
Prime on the grind with a dollar sign, money for my mind. Summon on the time to spend. I'm a star, put my bottom up, mid up on the top. I'm in name, coffee swagger.
Hi, guys, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, my name is Ronke Dosunmu. Yes, Princess of Nigeria. Anyways. If this is your first time coming across my channel, welcome to the Dosunmu family. And if you've been following from like day dot, you know how we do it, you know. So of course today I'm looking different. Like different. You guys looking different. Ooh, I'm a bit gassed, but something that wrong. Go sip my tea. Your girl's looking different. Your girl's looking bougie. So I got my makeup done by a makeup artist. I'm gonna be licking. I'm not licking no nothing. I'm not licking nobody. But I'm going to be linking our Instagram down below. Like, honestly, she's so amazing. Like, really nice. Like, just... she'll make you feel so comfortable. It's like, it's not even a joke. And, like... so, I done a video with her because I've kind of been looking for her Instagram. And I would just be like, oh my God, I love some of her looks. Like, I want her to do my makeup. Also got, like, a couple of tips from her. And this is what this video is about today, like what to do and how, like, to prevent, like, my T-section is like oily. Whenever I do makeup, they they are oozing, like, so it's good to kind of get that tip, like all those lovely tips from her, and just really know what to use and what not to use and things like that. But obviously this was more catered to me. And obviously if you've got the same skin tone and the oily, my T-zone, and everywhere else is like perfectly fine, but apart from my T-zone. So yeah, so if you've got the same issue with me, so then obviously all the products she used and me, like, you gotta get them, period. Yeah. So I really got a lot of, like, I really learned a lot from her and stuff as well. Like, I love the bronze, I don't know if you can see, like, I love the bronzers that she used on me as well. Like, I love the bronzer, the eyeshadow, like everything. Everything just looks good. Everything looks really, really good. And I'm just shocked. You know, when she finished doing my makeup, yeah, I was just like, ah! I was like, gosh, is this really me? Does it look like me? But, yeah, I'm blabbering on a bit too much. But, yeah, so... yeah, watch the video. I hope you love it. Like it, share it, subscribe to the video. Like, you gotta subscribe, boo boo. Subscribe.
Oh, 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 oh,
Thank you.